Good morning, Warrior Nation. It is Monday, December 7th, 2020, and welcome to College Week here at Warrior Nation. I hope to see everyone today sporting their Bel Air High School shirt or their red and blue, just in case you don't have a Bel Air High School shirt. Tomorrow will be Your Future is Bright Day. Everyone, please wear your sunglasses and or really, really bright colors tomorrow. Today is also Pearl Harbor Day. On this day in 1941, Japanese planes ambushed our naval shipyard in Hawaii. The attack killed 2,403 U.S. personnel, including 68 civilians, and destroyed or damaged 19 U.S. Navy ships, including 8 battleships. President Roosevelt called it a day that will live in infamy. The first student who can email me after the announcements are done with the definition of the word infamy and why this day is an example of infamy in your own words, remember, after the announcements, watch all the announcements, will receive a Frutiki bar courtesy of BAM's administration. The word again is infamy. At this time, I'd like to show you a short clip about the Pearl Harbor attack. So let me present that to you at this time.
December 7, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval air forces. Of the Empire of Japan. The United States was at peace with that nation. The attack yesterday on the Hawaiian Islands has caused severe damage to American naval and military forces. I regret to tell you that very many American lives have been lost. As Commander-in-Chief of the Army and Navy, I have directed that all measures be taken for our advantage. But always will our whole nation remember the character of the onslaught against us. Hostilities exist. There is no blinking the fact that our people, our territory, and our interests are in grave danger. With the unfounding determination of our people, we will gain the inevitable triumph. So help us God.
Okay, a little thing on Pearl Harbor. At this time, will everyone stand, place your right hand over your heart, and join me in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance and the Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence in honor of those who lost their lives defending our nation at Pearl Harbor. Thank you, everyone. You may be seated. Are you guys interested in joining student council? Well, now is the time to join. If you're interested, please contact Mr. Pettis at ppettis15@yisd.net. We are looking for at least one person from each of our advisory classrooms to be in student council, plus anyone else who would like to join. If you're a student in our ESL program, there will be a parent meeting this Wednesday, December 9th, from 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock p.m. to fully explain the program and TelPass to your parents. We want them to see not only how terrific you guys are, but the challenges you're facing on the TelPass test come February, especially in that speaking portion that we're working so hard at. Like I mentioned before, this week is career week, or college week here at Bel Air Middle. We'll have special dress-up days every day this week. Like we said, today you are wearing your Bel Air High School shirt. Tomorrow is Future is Bright Day. You guys are going to be sporting your classiest sunglasses and or bright colors. On Wednesday, it will be Dress for Success Day. Dress up just like you were going to an interview. On Thursday, we are College Bound Day. Wear your favorite college t-shirt or their colors. On Friday, it is Step Into the Future Day. You guys can come online dressed up like your future profession, whatever that profession might be. Via Verde Early College High School will also be speaking to all eighth graders this Wednesday, December 9th, in your college and career classes or your curriculum enrichment class. For those of you who are interested in attending Via Verde, they will be available to meet with your parents as well on Thursday, December 10th at 6 o'clock p.m. All right, everybody, another special treat. On Friday, BAMS honored its first set of Jungle Tigers. At this time, I'd like to play a short video honoring each new inductee into our Jungle Tiger ranks. Congratulations once again, Jungle Tigers. Love it. Love it. Love it. I'm so proud of you guys. Remember, our teachers will be choosing their second round of Jungle Tigers for the second 9 weeks within the next 2 weeks. So make sure, let's get all of your work done. Let's make sure and show those great character traits. Let's make sure and be Jungle Tigers and hungry for knowledge. Make your teachers proud so you may be chosen as one of our next Jungle Tigers. We're going to end our announcements today, as we do every day, by reciting our warrior vision statement. As you go through your day today, always remember to believe in yourself, because we believe in you. Aspire to be elite, because you're capable of it. Make every day count and strive for success. Thank you, warriors. Have a wonderful, wonderful week this week, and a great Monday. Bye-bye.